The moon was high, and I heard the cry of coyotes. The moon was full, and I felt the pull of its gravity. My feet did rise off the pavement then. My shadow became detached. But when the full moon waned, I knew I'd come down again. And so I relaxed. As I walked, I thought of a day so hot, back down the track. And the sun did feel like a burning wheel on my back. And as I thus walked, I took a look around. It was a moonlit night, and I was walking 2 feet off the ground. When the moon set, it had pulled me west to the sea, and I now stood where the tide soon would cover me. I could not find my shadow now, but neither did I fear. For tides will come, and tides will go, but I endure.